Hello, I'm Ameer Fazal, and what is Python? Python is a programming language. It was created by Guido van Rossum. Guido van Rossum started implementing Python as a hobby project in 1989 Christmas holidays. Python is named after a BBC comedy show, Monty Python's Flying Circus. The language is not named after this wonderful snake. To get Python, go to www.python.org and download and install the latest version of Python. Python is free software. I'm using Python 3.5.0, the very latest version. Python is a simple and very powerful general-purpose computer programming language. If you want to learn programming, or if you have never programmed before, then learning Python is a very good idea. Python is very easy to learn compared to other languages. Or Python programs are very readable. This is my Ubuntu GNU/Linux operating system desktop, or my desktop. To open Python, open terminal, the command line shell of Linux. Press Ctrl, Shift and plus couple of times to zoom in the window, or you can go to the menu View on top and click on Zoom In. And type Python 3 and hit Enter key. 3 greater than symbols is called a chevron, and we can understand by seeing a cursor blinking after a chevron that we are in the Python interpreter. If you are on a Mac, you can open Python from terminal. If you are on a Windows machine, I strongly recommend using Python Idle, the integrated development environment of Python, which is available from www.python.org. You can also use any text editor or any IDE of your choice. Hello World program. This is the first program we write when we are learning a new programming language. This program is simply telling the computer to display the text Hello World on the screen. Type print Hello World and hit Enter key. Hello World should be in quotes. We can see Hello World printed on the screen. Welcome to the world of Python programming. Or programming in general if you have never programmed before. In the above program line, print is a function and hello world is a string. Let's try the same print function with some other string. Print hot coffee. See, hot coffee is printed. What if we want to store the hello world program in the secondary memory or hard disk, so that we can use it again in the future? In the terminal, I'm typing nano space helloworld.py. Python program file extension is .py. I'm using a simple text editor called nano to make the hello world program. Simply type print hello world. Save and exit from the nano editor. To save, press Ctrl and X, and then press Y for yes. LS command is for listing the directory. We can see the Hello World program in the directory. Or by GUI, we can see the new file in the folder. I'm opening it in gedit text editor so that you can see. I'm going to execute the Python program we just wrote. Type python3 space filename.py. Here hello world.py. Basic arithmetic operations. Without basic arithmetic, programming is nothing. But believe me, it's not that difficult. Let's open Python interpreter again. 15 plus 23, and hit Enter key. See the answer printed back? This is arithmetic addition operation. Let's do subtraction. 50 minus 30. The answer is 20. Multiplication. 2 star 6. We use asterisk or star symbol for multiplication. What if we are using star star? 2 star 3 is 6. But 2 star star 3 is 8. This is called the exponentiation operation. Or 10 star star 4 is 10,000. Or 10 raised to the power 4 is 10,000. Division. 15 divided by 6 is 2.5. Modulo division. What is 15 percentage symbol 6? It is 3 because that is the remainder after the division. Note that it is not slash but the percentage symbol. (25) modulo division 7, and the answer is 4. Let's review. Python is a programming language. Creator is Guido van Rossum, named after a BBC comedy show. Hello World program in Python is print hello world. Python program file extension is .py. Basic arithmetic operations we just learned are addition, subtraction, multiplication, division, exponentiation, and modulo division. If you have any doubts, please put those in the comments below. For more resources, please visit ameerfazal.com. Subscribe to my YouTube channel for future videos, and thanks for watching.